Flash med. Which disorder results from loss of innervation to the lower esophageal sphincter, Auerbach's plexus is lost, and failure of relaxation of Auerbach's plexus. Achalasia is a neurologic disorder that results because of impaired esophageal peristalsis and failure of lower esophageal sphincter relaxation. Flash med, video flashcards.